All right, earlier today I had the pleasure of visiting Patsy Sommer Elementary. The second graders there, more than 200 of them, were an awesome audience. They asked a ton of questions. We did some experiments, had a lot of fun, and I kind of gave them an inside look at what my life as a meteorologist is like. This is where we made some snow right before their eyes. Totally a lot of fun.
The wizard has arrived.
It's always fun, you know, get them excited about science.
That's right. Math and science, important.